हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक आलू की सब्जी। दिस वी आर गोइंग टू मेक ग्रेवी टाइप, सो वी कैन ईट विद राइस और पूरी। सो लेट अस बिगिन। सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू पुट लिटिल क्यूमिन सीड, जिंजर ग्रीन चिली, सॉल्ट टू टेस्ट, चिली पाउडर, टर्मेरिक पाउडर, धनिया पाउडर, लिटिल मैंगो पल्प, गरम मसाला पाउडर, पोटैटो, देयर आई टेकन माय लास्ट पोटैटो, यू कैन टेक अकॉर्डिंग टू यू हाउ मच यू वांट। देन वी पुट सम वाटर इन दिस, आई जस्ट नॉट कट इट प्रॉपरली, आई जस्ट मैश इट, नॉट फुली मैश इट, इट्स लाइक हाउ यू गेट ऑन द रोड साइड और इन द होटल आलू की सब्जी एंड पूरी। देयर आई एम गोइंग टू पुट वाटर, what we are going to do to make it thick, we are going to put 1 tablespoon of atta, that is wheat flour, and just mix with the water. We are going to put in this to make it thick, look like hotel sabzi. This we can eat with puri, it is very delicious for Sunday breakfast or for brunch. When we used to go by train in our childhood, that time we used to get in those leaf sabzi like this with puri, and that time we used to not get anything on the platform, so it used to taste very delicious. Now as you can see, this is getting thick, this is thickening slowly slowly. I forgot to put hing in the oil. You can put hing in the oil, asafoetida. And if you don't want to put, I put raw mango little. If you don't want to put that, you can put amchur or little lime if you have that. So it doesn't take much time after the oil boils. It hardly takes 10 minutes. So it is very quick also. So if you are in a hurry and if you don't have anything, you can cook this. I think you can decorate with coriander, fresh coriander, and I'll just decorate it in and make some puris and show you after some time. So please ask your friends and do subscribe and like my video, share my video. Thank you guys.